Welcome to Expert Village. My name is Dr. Ed Riffle, and I'll be working on the arching the back, working on the lumbar spine. So I'm gonna step in here, clip down, snap in, and I'm gonna go over, all the way over. I'm going to put my hands on the basket here and just arch my back forward. So we're bringing the lumbar spine into an anterior forward lordotic curve. Also, we're exercising the hips, the glutes, and we're even getting some arms in here. So we want to do this about anywhere from 5 to 10 times. Should be at your comfort level. And then we're going to come up to a standing position. If you have trouble getting up, you put one hand on the basket, one hand on the footing here, and you pull the basket forward and get your arms out of the way and come up here. And then I recommend you stay at this position to let your circulation get back in balance, your nervous system reposition itself prior to getting up. Welcome to Expert Village. My name is Dr. Ed Riffle, and I'll be working on the arching the back, working on the lumbar spine.